Welcome to Learn More. The key to success is to keep educating yourself. Here is the list of 10 books everyone must read for success. First one on the list is Thinking Fast and Slow by Daniel Kahneman. The author breaks down our thought pattern into two sectors, the impulsive emotional system 1 and the logical deliberate system 2. Knowing when you're using one, when you should be using the other could be the key to better, more effective business decisions. Next is Power of Positive Thinking by Norman Vincent. The book's basic concept is that being optimistic makes you healthier and happier and more likely to succeed. Third book is Drive by Daniel Pink. The book illustrates the fact that motivation comes from many sources. And at the highest level of performance, motivation comes from your deepest and most profound sense of who you are and what you want to be. Next is Don't Sweat the Small Stuff by Richard Carlson. A big part of motivation is clearing your mind of the clutter that weighs it down. Richard Carlson helps you differentiate between what's really important and deserving of your attention and what's just noise in the system. Next up is The Greatest Salesman in the World. Og Mandino's 4 Biblical Parables encourages you to live your life to the fullest by believing in yourself and your ability to help others. Sixth book is As a Man Thinketh. This 1902 classic by James Allen is a thoughtful book. It explains how your thoughts mold your personality and how that personality drives you to take action and determine the type of action you will take. Seventh is Awaken the Giant Within. Anthony Robbins is unlike most motivational writers in two ways. First, he treats training the mind and body as a technological challenge rather than moral imperative. Second, he somehow manages to be both an inspirational role model and the most annoying guy on the planet. Think and Grow Rich is the next one. Napoleon Hill interviewed 40 millionaires to discover the common thought process and behaviors that led to their success. His study of these best practices was revolutionary in a world where it was largely assumed that great wealth resulted from a combination of greed and luck. How to Win Friends and Influence People is the ninth book. Prior to Dale Carnegie's classic, mixing business relationship with personal relationships was considered a bit underhanded, like nepotism. After Carnegie, business relationships and personal relationships were seen not just as compatible, but as absolutely inseparable. The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People tops our list for must-read books. Stephen Covey's Roadmap for Living doesn't just help you develop better habits. It also convinces you that acquiring them will make you a better person. Keep learning with us. Do subscribe, like, and come back for more.